The Cape Town Cycle Tour was going to be held on Sunday in Cape Town, South Africa, but it had to be cancelled. The 100 km per hour winds were so strong that people could not ride. Thousands of cyclists were at the event. Some of them embraced and enjoyed the winds, while others were more careful.